Earthquakes are one of the most powerful and destructive natural phenomena that occur on our planet. They can cause widespread devastation, loss of life, and economic damage, making them a significant threat to human societies. Throughout history, the Earth has experienced many powerful earthquakes that have left a lasting impact on the affected regions. These seismic events can vary in magnitude, with the most severe earthquakes reaching levels that are hard to comprehend. We will explore the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded in Earth's history, examining their causes, impacts, and the lessons learned from these catastrophic events. The 2012 Indian Ocean earthquakes were a series of earthquakes that occurred in the Indian Ocean on April 11, 2012. The largest earthquake in the series had a magnitude of 8.6, making it one of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded. The earthquake occurred off the coast of the Indonesian island of Sumatra and was felt throughout the region, including in India, Sri Lanka, and Thailand. The 2012 Indian Ocean earthquakes were unique in that they were caused by a strike-slip fault, which means that the tectonic plates moved horizontally instead of vertically. This type of fault usually produces smaller earthquakes, but the size and power of the earthquakes in 2012 were surprising. Despite the magnitude of the earthquakes, there were no major tsunamis or significant damage reported. However, the earthquakes did cause panic in some areas and prompted tsunami warnings and evacuations in coastal regions. The Rat Islands earthquake of 1965 was a powerful earthquake that occurred on February 4, 1965, in the Rat Islands region of Alaska. The earthquake had a magnitude of 8.7, making it one of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded. The earthquake was caused by the subduction of the Pacific Plate beneath the North American Plate, which resulted in significant movement along the boundary between the two plates. The earthquake triggered a large tsunami that caused significant damage in several communities in Alaska, Hawaii, and California. The Mall earthquake of 2010, also known as the Chile earthquake, was a powerful earthquake that struck central Chile on February 27, 2010. The earthquake had a magnitude of 8.8, making it one of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded. The earthquake caused widespread damage and destruction in the affected areas, with many buildings being destroyed and roads and infrastructure being severely damaged. The earthquake triggered a tsunami that caused significant damage and loss of life in coastal areas. The death toll from the earthquake and tsunami is estimated to be around 500. The Kamchatka earthquake of 1952 was a powerful earthquake that occurred on November 4, 1952, off the coast of the Kamchatka Peninsula in Russia. The earthquake had a magnitude of 9.0, making it one of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded. The earthquake caused significant damage and destruction in the affected areas, with many buildings being destroyed and landslides blocking transportation routes. The earthquake triggered a tsunami that caused significant damage and loss of life in coastal areas. The death toll from the earthquake and tsunami is estimated to be around 2,300 people, with many more injured or displaced. The Tohoku earthquake of 2011, also known as the Great East Japan Earthquake, was a powerful earthquake that struck off the coast of Japan on March 11, 2011. The earthquake had a magnitude of 9.1, making it one of the most powerful earthquakes ever recorded. The earthquake caused significant damage and destruction in the affected areas, with many buildings being destroyed and roads and infrastructure being severely damaged. The earthquake triggered a tsunami that caused significant damage and loss of life in coastal areas. The death toll from the earthquake and tsunami is estimated to be around 15,000 people, with many more injured or displaced. The Great Alaska Earthquake, also known as the Good Friday Earthquake, was a powerful earthquake that struck south-central Alaska on March 27, 1964. The earthquake had a magnitude of 9.2, making it the most powerful earthquake ever recorded in North America and the second most powerful earthquake ever recorded globally. The earthquake caused significant damage and destruction in the affected areas, with many buildings being destroyed and roads and infrastructure being severely damaged. The earthquake triggered a tsunami that caused significant damage and loss of life in coastal areas. The death toll from the earthquake and tsunami is estimated to be around 139 people. The Valdivia earthquake, also known as the Great Chilean Earthquake, was a powerful earthquake that struck Chile on May 22, 1960. The earthquake had a magnitude of 9.5, making it the most powerful earthquake ever recorded in history. The Valdivia earthquake caused significant damage and destruction in the affected areas, with many buildings being destroyed and roads and infrastructure being severely damaged. The earthquake triggered a tsunami that caused significant damage and loss of life in coastal areas around the Pacific Ocean. The death toll from the earthquake and tsunami is estimated to be around 5,000 people.